Borrowing foreign currency reserves. A government could borrow foreign currencies to meet demanded conversions. This requires willing lenders and puts, for example, the UK government into debt on which interest has to be paid. The UK government could borrow US dollars, but then it would be committed to paying interest in US dollars, a currency it cannot issue.